Well, hello, Stampers. It's the Pampered Stamper, and happy Tuesday to you. I had to think for a minute. It's the week before Christmas, and I don't know about you, but I always get lost. I lose track of time and days and whatnot. And now I need to make sure that my volume is up so that you guys can hear me properly. Okay, looks good on all fronts. My name is Jackie Vandersart Boot, and I am a demonstrator, a Stampin'Up demonstrator in Canada and in Europe. Now, unfortunately, you have to find me under my former last name of Bolche. So Jackie Bolche in Canada and Jacomina Bolche in the Netherlands. Just a little housekeeping tip in case you're looking for me online. I also have a blog, thepamperedstamper.com. You can find me there too. Anywhere you Google the Pampered Stamper, I show up. Just like that squirrel that kind of bugs you at the bird feeder. Anyway, today, I just want to show you a few things that I'm working on. It is not going to be a regular stories and stamps today because it's the week before Christmas and I have my knitting club coming today. So that's going to be fun as well. I want to show you some really cool things that are coming up in the mini catalog. Now, doesn't that look great? I'm not allowed to show you the inside of it yet. I do have the Saleabration flyer as well. Let me grab that. Okay, so let's have a look. These colors are just beautiful, aren't they? It's a little early to think of ice cream, but that's going to be a lot of fun. Here is the Saleabration flyer. Now, it doesn't give too much away. Let me tell you that there's some beautiful, beautiful papers. They are my favorite thing. There's also some great dies, stamp sets, and ribbon. Now, the reason I'm telling you about the Saleabration thing is that I am hosting a retreat. It's a cozy cabin winter retreat from January 2nd to the 4th. And anyone is welcome to come. It's originally intended for my team members, but customers and other Stampin' Up! Demonstrators are more than welcome. You can choose to come to the full retreat. So that's all day, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday till 3. And then you get all your meals, and you get training, and you get classes, and it's fantastic. You can also come just for the Wednesday, which is a dedicated training day, and I will be training on Saleabration and giving you sample classes and sample orders that you can share with your customers to make it really easy. And I am basing this, these Saleabration classes, around the, the Garden Meadow set. So let me show you that here. This is the Garden Meadow stamp set. It's an online exclusive. You can see that it's great for spring and summer. So it's really nice for this time of year, and I'm going to combine it with the papers from Saleabration. And take a look at this. So I've designed classes. So here is a beginner card. And then here is the stepped up version. So everyone's happy. And again, here is a beginner card. And then here is the stepped up version. I still have to add gems. I couldn't find my gems. Okay, and then I have a few more to show you. I'm also offering a fancy folds class. And this is a beginner fancy fold class. So this one is just a Z fold, but it really takes beautiful advantage of the paper. You will be getting this paper in your package if you join the retreat. So message me if you want to come. The retreat is open to everyone, okay? Here's another one. Now this one is not one that you're going to want to do in your normal classes because there's a lot of die cutting. Unless you love die cutting, I find that if you do a class, you need to do the die cutting ahead for your customers. Otherwise, everyone's lined up and that takes all the fun out of it. Okay. And then here, we're going to do a corner fold card. If you follow me on my YouTube channel, then you've seen these cards done. But I thought it would be fun to do in my retreat as well. Retreats are wonderful. Look at that. It's really slow. Because you really develop relationships. You can develop lifelong friendships at retreats. I have. They're my favorite thing to do. They're my favorite thing to go to. They're my favorite thing to host. So I hope that you consider coming. And then if you can't come to the retreat, I'm also doing a bingo, a Saleabration bingo. So take a look at my Pampered Stamper Facebook page today, and then you can maybe join me for that. So that's it for today. No stamping. Tomorrow I hope to do some stamping with some gifty items. I'm not going to do a Zoom class. I find that it's a huge time commitment with no results as to who's going to join. And I think that everyone's a little bit zoomed out after COVID. But message me. I'm always, always, always looking for feedback. So tell me what's on your mind and what you like and if you feel you're missing out on anything. Okay? Have a super day and happy getting ready for Christmas. And we'll see you tomorrow. Okay, bye.